With DoubtNit, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry, and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question, and get instant video solution. Download DoubtNit app today.
Hello, students. Today, our question is, find maximum and minimum values of y. So, we have first part is y is equals to 2 sin x, y is equals to 4 cos x minus cos x, and y is equals to 3 sin x plus 4 cos x here. So, this is cos x. So, we can write here, this is cos. So, the solution of this question is, firstly, we solve the first part. So, we have the y is equals to 2 sin x. So, we know that maximum value of sin x is, sin will lie between minus 1 to plus 1. So, maximum value is 1, and minimum value of sin x is minus 1. So, we can write here maximum y max is equals to 2 sin x, that is maximum value is 1. So, this will become 2, and y minimum is 2 multiplied by minus 1, that is minus 2. Now, we solve for the second part. So, this is y is equals to 4 minus cos x. So, we have the maximum value for this y is equals to 4, and this is maximum value for the cos x is minus 1. So, this will become 4 plus 1, that is 5, and y minimum is, minimum value is 1. So, this is 3. Now, we solve for the third part, y maximum or y minimum. Firstly, we write the y is equals to 3 sin x plus 4 cos x. 4 cos x. So, we have the maximum value is, we can square this coefficient of sin and x, that is 3 square plus 4 square, that is 25, under root 25, that is 5 here. And minimum value is minus time of 3 square minus 4 square. So, this is minus 5. And this is the answer for the question. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download DoubtNit app today.